Hi Lisa, my dog passed away. She was 12. How do I even begin to deal? There's going to be grief that appears in the body, which is very normal. But then also noticing that she's always here. Habits and conditions weren't actually alive. So you saw your habits, your dog's habits and conditions. So Khaleesi's got particular habits and conditions. But they're not actually what's alive. They're what we see and what we register. What was actually alive and conscious was her consciousness. And that's the same consciousness that's looking through your eyes. So she's here in the very fact that you're awake. So she's here in all things, in the looking. Her habits, so her particular way of sniffing the ground or peeing on things or barking or greeting you, was never what was alive. That was movement that you personified and made a person of and made a solid character of. And that's really beautiful. There's nothing wrong with that. And sure, there's going to be grief in losing that, but that wasn't actually the experiencer. That was an experience. So her essence was experiencing that as much as you were, but just from the different side. And her essence is the watching, which is still here. It's just not looking through that particular body-mind mechanism anymore, but they're still looking. It's the same looking. It's really miraculous. And you think that you're looking from a different angle, but you've always been looking from the same angle. So if you imagined a light, and you imagine putting a paper bag over the light, and then you put two holes in that paper bag, and the light came out from both paper holes, and then one of the paper holes you believe is you, and then the other one you believe is your dog, and you believe they're separate, but it's actually the same light, and it's the same as consciousness. It's not actually looking through those paper holes. It's the same light. It's in everything. It's here right now. It is all things that appear. Thank you for your question. It's beautiful, and I'm sorry for your loss. There's also grief in the body that will need to play out.